Hey everybody, welcome back to another Let's Play. Just going to be playing some Crash Bandicoot, of course, as it came out today. One second. Here we go. So I've done the first level, no, the first four levels, and did the Papu fight, I think is the name of the boss, which is one of the easiest boss fights you'll ever do in a game. One thing I've learned about this game is I'm pretty bad at the jumping, as you just saw. So I got to improve with that as well. You have to jump in the middle, jump over, and then very carefully pick that one, that one, that one, that one. Damn it. Oh, I just had to mess it up, didn't I? God damn it. Is there anything left? Nope, nothing at all. Okay. Excellent. Oh. How many have we got of those? Two, give me three. Oh my god. My jumping's so bad on this game. One more life. The lives are pretty sparing in this as well. Go. Go. Nothing up there? No? Really? Thought another thing would be up there. I did not anticipate that, clearly. Oh my god! I heard somebody say about... Am I at the start of the level? I think I am. Great. I heard somebody say on the... I can't remember where I saw it. But somebody said the load times are pretty bad for this game. They're not great, but they're not terrible. You know what is terrible? Is me in this game. Really? Yep, so you get one of them when you jump up sometimes. I'm guessing that doesn't count in terms of the box count. Because, you know, I didn't get the box, it just got destroyed. Just gotta really concentrate on those jumps. Time them just right. I just wanted to check if you could actually walk off the level, but you can't. Can I jump up that high? I thought I could jump up that. Now we're doing that again. Probably trying to do it too perfectly as well. Oh, come on. Nope, we're going back. Yes, nice. Twenty-one. And he runs up the fair again. I forgot that the platform moved them. Alright. Oh, I got 2 out of 3, are you kidding me? Some of the stuff I'm gonna have to go back for. Sixty-four out of 87, so I'm guessing in the other bonus level that's where the other boxes are. There's still a lot of boxes that I've missed though. Yeah, I missed a lot of boxes. Get it. And probably some from the TNT that blew up. That blew up like three or four of them. But islands. I do wonder if there's a second island. Otherwise this game is particularly short. Cause I think I've made it almost all the way around. Hog Wild. What's this one? Hint, hold jump to bounce higher on drums. Is that a hint for the upcoming mission or just a hint for the game? It is this one, yeah. I saw somebody do this today on YouTube. I think it was the IGN guys. At least I kind of know what I'm aiming for. Didn't I jump past him? Probably crushed with his eyebrows. So funny. Oh, come on. Can't wait. Did I make it? Yeah, I should probably do. I should probably stop talking. So I do I have to jump onto the drum and then jump from it? I don't know. Guy, he's a little bit unpredictable. You gotta commit one way or the other. You can't change your mind. Why did I jump? Kidding me? Mm. Oh my god, the thing went right there. Check, we're still streaming. Yes, we are. Okay. I wish you could like bounce off of him. That would make so much more sense. Like that, but yeah, that should work. I don't know why it doesn't. As soon as I jumped, that it was too early. Seriously? You just see the hog and then you just get the thought of jumping over it. I just didn't like react to that. I just sort of looked at it and didn't press anything. Right, so you jump. No? No? Do you jump right when you get to it? That's the there's only two bits on that I was getting stuck with the, was the last guy with the shield and the hog before that. Let's give it another go, I suppose. Never gone into one of the spikes yet. New mistake. I suppose it's just a case of remembering a path and not to go in. Alright, focus, concentrate. God damn it. How are you supposed, what? I don't know why I'm doing so badly on this. I really couldn't tell you. Okay. I'm all over the place now. Confused about that guy, because how else do you get past him without getting the box? Let's just keep trying. How do you do that?
God damn it.
Same one. How do you do it? How? This is weird. This is so bizarre. You can't go under it. I'm very sure you can't go under that one. Because he spins down as you're coming down. Him. Okay, right. See, you can't go under him. You have to jump over. You can't get there any quicker. At last. Oh, at last. Two boxes. So the level I struggle on the most, I get the most boxes. Huh. Okay then. If anybody can make sense of that, let me know. Give it a quick save. I like the picture there. Good callback to the PlayStation 1 memory cards. And PlayStation 2, obviously. Alright. Is this the last mission of this island? Looks like it might be. Still having a lot of fun though. I know the last mission was a little more tough. So it's a case of remembering where to go and... Have I done this one? It's awfully familiar. No, I haven't done this one. There's another one that started off similarly. Alright. Jump. Jump. Damn it. Hit it? Is it gonna stay like that? But it was going to. I'm doing it wrong. There we go. Got the rhythm. been a long day, guys. It's been a long day. Not a bad one. Pretty good one, actually, but a long one. See, I knew I shouldn't have live streamed on Wednesday night? Tuesday night? I think it's Tuesday night. Because I needed the energy for Friday, basically. Okay. I'm not going for that, otherwise, because I'll just fall off and have to start again. Oh, but I'll fall off anyway. This X button's gonna be broken by the time I finish this game. Why didn't I? Oh. I'm dying a lot in this game. It's interesting. Okay, now I kind of just want to kind of restart. Let's restart. Because I spun the cocoa thing away. I do know that Crash Bandicoot 1's probably the worst of the three, mainly because it's, you know, dated so far back and whatnot. But I'm still very excited to see what the three games have to offer. Did it again? Can't you slide on this? I thought you could slide. Try and do this better the second time. To spin it before I jump up, don't I? spin them. That's so weird. Alright, jump. Wait for that to go. You really want to be careful in this game. It's not easy. There's no difficulty level, either. Does it in a sequence, doesn't it? Yeah, that's where I got caught out before. Alright, wait for the actual opening. God damn you. Damn you! About that guy. Okay, we've got a checkpoint. Good. Okay, one more life. I think I have two more actually. I know it says one, but I think that's one and then one more. Oh boy. See, now I've got the zero, but I can still have the one left. But I have died a lot on this game. More when I'm streaming, which might be an excuse, but... I don't know why. I'm trying to think why I'm not struggling with the game, but struggling on certain parts. My timing, maybe. Maybe I'm just sort of too jumpy, I guess. I think I'm maybe trying to rush a little bit too much. You sort of have to with this game. It's like you sort of rush, slow down. Press spin. This game is maybe harder than what I thought it'd be. Or maybe I'm worse than I thought I'd be. Or maybe a combination of both. How many lives have we got? One. Excuse me. Okay, 2 out of 3 for the... Oh, maybe this is one. Yes. Alright, nice. I like doing these. Okay. Damn it. Yay, nice. How many boxes have we got? 22 out of 48. Either this is longer or I've missed a lot. Really? Don't tell me I have to start the whole level again. Alright guys, I think I'm going to end it here. Thank you all for watching. If you want to see more of our content, you can head over to entertainmenttalk.org. I did a first impressions video for this, as well as a preview, so you can go ahead and check out those if you want. Me and David did a Better Call Saul Season 3 review, so you can also check that out. Me and Robert, of course, are continuing our video game coverage. So you can check that out as well, and there's more to come from us as well, so keep an eye out on the website. You can follow us on Twitter at eTalkUK, that's on Twitter. You can send any feedback and inquiries to entertainmenttalk@mail.com. You can support us on Patreon at patreon.com/entertainmenttalk. You can also head over to the About tab in the channel, click on the Support Us link, and you can see other ways of supporting us that are also free as well. So, as always, thank you all for watching, and I'll see you on the next piece of content. Have a good weekend. Goodbye. He did it just in time for the end. See you next time.